Hey guys, this is ImpactSites3149 here, and today I'm going to show you my Dodo Boid creation. Now, I made this creation before I had to install my cute and creepy pack, so and also do some updates. I can't I've actually lost my some of my other creations that I was going to make. So just now I've made a backup. So let me show him, shall we? Let me show him, make him do some moves. So let's see. Okay, so that's my creature, but there's a few backgrounds I'd like to show you guys, which is included with the creepy and cute pack. So let's go to the first one. It's like a mystical land full of big mushrooms, like as if there are buildings. And the next one's how can I put this? A ruined city. Yes, as if it's been destroyed by war. Well, actually, it has been destroyed by war. There are a few vehicle remains. Oh look, a tank. That's pretty lucky. Yep, a destroyed city. No life. Nothing. It's all gone to waste. Let's see what my creature thinks, shall we? Yep, he's scared of this place. But there's one way we can wait in his hopes. Whoa! Okay, I know that I'm just pressing some buttons, but I watch what happens when you get struck by lightning. That was funny. Okay, what's he want? How does he stalk, I wonder? Oh, that's how he does it. Nice. Oh, he was sick. Ew. Disgusting. Oh yeah, disco. Oh, this is funny ass. Yeah, I should really upgrade him. So let me show you how he's moved. Okay, just now we're in the custom settings and I've got everything set. I want to edit a few, like the legs and all that. I'm just thinking of making them bigger. Like I might just change these. I don't add any handsome because I like the way he already is. And if I add some hands, it'll look creepy, so I just left it where he is. The mouth, I'm pretty. The mouth up just now, I'm using the Skeksy Beast. The eyes is Bone Eye, sorry. The legs I'm using is just the Brontosaurus. No hands, no feet. I use the Toadening. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering what this bit here is, this wee bit here, that is the surprise. There's a few bits I add on the back. One bit is the feather ferns, and then I added the pool party fowl, and there's one hidden under there, I think. Yeah, it's pretty well hidden under these. It's the Cresta Urn. Let me show you what he does to make him call. Hold on, let me find the mason call. Sorry for the lag. Whoa, that was high. Let me show you the glide. I've added two wings. They're known as the Castle Worry. Sneak, I need to upgrade. Oh yeah, I was gonna run that, but I forgot I lost the process. Let me show you what I use for the colors. I went to paint mode, and then I went to this paint light, and from there, I went to the maxes, and then I typed in the search, I just typed in birds, and, what the hell, hold on, let me find it, maxes, there we go, I used the birdie from maxes, I used that color, and it works, that's how I chose it. So I hope you like my creation. Listen, if you want to download it, I'm sorry to say, but my Spore game will not let me connect to the online world because it says my code's wrong. I don't know why. I bought this from the online store, and so since it's not working, I can't do anything about it. But I'll make more Spore videos very soon, and I'm hoping to see you guys later. So be sure to check out my channel for more Spore. So, I'll see you guys later, and bye!